of stumbling through the wall ads in the Shelby County Tribune when this classified advertisement caught my eye. It said take immediate delivery on this 57 Chevrolet half-ton pickup truck with seller swap for a higher bid of $35. Call 1-408-2 and ask the Bob. So I called Bob up on the telephone. He said, "Hello, Mrs. Bob speaking." I said, "This here Bob got a pickup truck for sale?" He said, "Yeah." I said, "Where are you?" He said, 14 East on the count of 12. Turn right on the one-lane gravel road. You can park the yard, wear a dog, wipe your feet off, knock 3 times, and bring your billfold. So I tooled on east on the count of 12, turned right on the gravel road, and I parked the yard. This German Shepherd come out and grabbed onto my blade. I knocked 3 times and wiped my feet, and the dog let go, and the screen door opened. Bob come out and said, "What do you want?" I said, "To come to see your truck." He said, "Follow me." Come on, Frank. I guess the dog's name is Frank. Well, we all went past the chicken house, through the hog pen, down to the tractor shed, and I wound up back to the barn and field of cow pies. He said, sitting right there in a pool of grease was a half-ton Chevy pickup truck with a 1960 license plate, a bumper sticker said, "Vote for Dick," old toolbox with rusty parts, and Bob said, "What do you think?" I kicked the tires and got in the seat, and I said, "I pitched right at the court, and I found a bunch of field mice living in the glove compartment." He said, "Jack has banned the rear end leaks. You can fix her quicker than oily ride. Use a nail to start our loss of key. Don't pay any mind to that burn sound. You can use a little oil, but outside of that, you can cherry." I said, "What'll I take?" He said, "What do you got?" I said, $28.15. Says, "You got a deal sign here. I'm going to get the title and can full of gas." Put the nail on the slot and fired her up. She caught the belched up a bunch of smoke, and I backed her right through the hog pen into the yard. Well, Frank jumped in and bit my leg, and I beat him off the crowbar. He jumped on out, the door fell off, and left front tire went flat. I jacked it up, and I passed it to him, and Frank tore a piece of my shirt off. Then Bob came out and called him off, said, "You better get on out of here." I went left on a one-lane gravel road, and 14 West in the county 12, took 2 full quarts of 40-way oil, get to the Conoco station. I pulled up to the regular pump. Brad Elmer and his kid come out and said, "I've seen better stuff in the junkyard. Where'd you ever get that truck?" I said, "That's a long story, Brad." See, I was stumbling through the wall ads in the Shelby County Tribune, and this classified advertisement caught my eye. It said, "Take immediate delivery on this 57 Chevrolet after the pickup truck. The seller swap for a high bid, $35. Call 1-408-2 and ask for Bob."